sleeping day, Puffush.
Oh, he's awake.
Hi, Puffush.
Keep him sleeping.
So guys, it is finally Neil's big day for his cochlear implant surgery. We're kind of excited, but it's kind of early to be excited.
So early.
It's 4:30 a.m. For some reason, they like making these surgeries early. I don't know. I feel like it's so you don't like have to think about it too much.
Yeah.
But
it's gonna be a long day.
Yeah. Let's go. He has no idea what's going
on. Hi, Popoy. It's your big day, Popoy.
Operating room. He goes in for surgery at 7:30, so we're just waiting for that. He fell asleep. He took all his tests, his heart rate, all the pressure, everything's fine. So for some reason, like this time, I don't feel as nervous. I don't know about you. Like I'm nervous, but I feel like I'm not as nervous as last time. Like, I feel like I'm doing pretty good. Crystal's doing pretty good. Neo's doing great. He's just sleeping and happy. So we'll keep you guys updated as much as we're updated. And thank you for all your support again.
So Neo stopped eating around like 9, so it's been, well, he's very frustrated, and I'm shocked that he's doing so good because he has not ate, and by now he's already ate like 2 times.
Yeah,
he's missed 2 meals.
Yeah, he hasn't eaten like 10 hours.
Like nothing.
So he's being really good about it though.
Like, look at him. I've never seen a hungry baby. Oh, you see Dada's hair? Get your hair.
You ready to go, Push? Surgery, so we're gonna keep you updated for every time we get updated, but thank you for all your prayers for him, and we'll let you know. So guys, Neil went in for surgery at 7:30, and they told me right now that they started his surgery, like they started the actual procedure at 8:20. So it's been going on for about an hour now. Mm-hmm. And they say that everything is going good so far. And they're gonna give us another update shortly. I'm telling Crystal too because she wasn't there.
I feel better.
Me too. So we just got some really good news. They just came and told us our first like official update with the nurse's call, and they said that they finished his first ear and everything went good, and now they're going to the second ear. So like that makes me feel really good, because I don't know, it just shows that there was no problem. So yeah, there shouldn't be a problem with the second ear either. 2 hours on one ear and probably a little less for the next ear, so hopefully we could see him in the next 2 hours.
Yeah.
We should get something to eat. We haven't eaten.
Well, we haven't eaten anything because we've been so nervous, but I think we're going to get something to eat now because we're waiting for like this official update.
Yeah.
So, but we'll keep you guys updated about everything. And thank you guys for your support and keep praying for Neil. Thank you. They just said Neil's surgery is done. They're bringing him back to the post-surgery room, I guess, and we're gonna be able to go see him soon. I'm really excited. They said everything went well. I'm nervous, but I'm excited to see him. I'm super excited. I don't even know what to say. You ready to go get him? Neil's ready. We're gonna go see him now. You're excited. I'm so excited to see Papa.
I had it made for him.
Oh, Papush!
So guys, Neo's okay. He's still sleeping. He did really good. He's in and out though. They're so swollen.
Mhm. That's why I asked.
That's from the anesthesia and stuff.
From the all the fluids that he got from.
He got a little chunky face.
I know.
And his chunky little wrists. Bye. You're gonna heal me. Yeah, look, he's excited. They said we can't leave until Neo wakes up and he starts eating. So we're gonna try to feed him a bottle right now. Let's see if he eats it. So we had a little bit of a scare with Neo. His throat is swollen from the anesthesia, so he was having a lot of trouble breathing, so they put him on some kind of medication, and now we have to stay here for another hour, but he's doing better right now, I think.
Thank you. Okay, let's
slow down. So last time Neo started having trouble breathing after he was eating. So they had to give him that medicine, and then his throat like got less swollen so he could breathe again. And then now we just fed him again and he took it well, and now he's falling back asleep and doing well, and his vitals are doing good. So he's a cute little pupush. Hey. Were you worried? I was so worried. I couldn't even talk. When I get worried, I kind of just get quiet and I freeze. Like, I'm the worst. Like, that's the worst thing to do, but I freeze.
Yeah, you don't even like.
And I start getting mad at everybody. I start getting mad at the nurses. Because I feel like nobody knows what they're doing, even though they know more than me. Alright, guys, so I'm pretty sure we're gonna get discharged soon. Neo just drank some milk for the first time and he was able to keep it down. And he had no throat swelling problems, so he could breathe. All of his vitals are good. We're all good. He's feeling better. I'm excited to take him home. I'm excited for him, Bella, to see him. Guys, look at this, by the way. So he got cochlear implants, but like the brand that we got, because there's different brands of implants, but we got Cochlear America, and they gave him this little koala bear with a cochlear implant, and it's super cute. Thank you, Cochlear America, for that. And also, I want to just take a second to thank all of you guys for all your prayers and all your positive thoughts about Neo. We really appreciate it. We see all of them, and like, it really means the world to us.
We're so grateful for all of you guys and all your support. Going into the surgery, I felt a lot more peaceful, and just having him here now is so amazing, and we've been reading your comments, and it feels so good to be uplifted by you guys, so thank you.
We thank all you guys so much, and make sure you stay tuned for tomorrow's video, because we're gonna be bringing him home and getting Abella to see him, and her reaction towards this whole thing and trying to get her not to rip it off, because he has to keep these bandages on for a couple days. And yeah, so that's gonna be difficult, but stay tuned for that. And we love you guys and thank you again so much. We really appreciate you guys. Love you, Can Fam. Peace.
Xenotransformers.
Why are they?